Hey y'all, you're in a box, it's a little muffled. I'm gonna be rocking out. It may turn yellow on the video, hopefully not. But I'm gonna be jamming while I stand and y'all are in the box, so there you go. But I got my phone plugged in, so. And I can't let you listen to my music, unfortunately. And if it can be heard, then I'm gonna have to fix that. most of it out. And if you want to know, listen to Ryan Up Dirt. I like his music. Thank you. Flat sanded, detail, edges, let me get in there. The mineral spirits help break the paint down, some of the stain makes it easier to get out without having to overly aggressively, sand, rot, all that crap. Maybe I should do this on a time lapse. Because I know this has to be about as boring as can be. I don't mind it, though. So I'll be cleaning out this groove and stuff that's in the bottom. Some of it, not all of it. Well, I'll be getting another bit. might want to wear gloves when handling mental spirits. You know, bother my skin.
It's hard, really hard at all.
Pencil point. Nope, don't fit. Wrong size. That's a bummer. They find me some other bitch or something. Hang on, fire, don't want to do what I wanted to do. I could give me another one, I guess. Oh. It doesn't want to charge, and I don't think it has the capability to, you know, we get the pad and you lay it down, and it's not an iPhone. But, so I'm going to find some other tools and stuff cleaning this groove, and I'm just going to finish sanding on here. Well, I may let this soak a little bit and then I'll sand on it. Try to get the rest of this paint off of here. I'll get the majority of it off. I know there's going to be a lot of little stuff I'm going to have to do, like all the filigree. And these are going to be interesting to get them back to what they were. So, yeah. There's not a whole lot of room underneath of them. Like, I don't even see how thick that is. That's about it. There's not a whole lot of space in there. About thicknesses. Hopefully, I can get a sheet of sandpaper in there so I can, like emery, like emery cloth, but not emery cloth. That's too aggressive. But I'll slowly but surely chip away on it. Maybe I'll do some time lapse, so it's not so boring. But that battery's almost dead.
Oh yeah,
I think about it. So I'm gonna cut this off and maybe I'll set up time lapse. I don't know. We'll see. Anyway, y'all be good. Good at it. Good to yourselves, your friends, your family, your loved ones. Be safe and stuff out there. And, you know, all that good stuff. And God bless, and I'll see you.